Say hello to your first Pony Squad Christmas.
I'm thinking lights, decorations, some eggnog.
Like what?
You're going to love it.
Eggnog is officially gross.
I'm gonna make the perfect Christmas for me and my grandpa.
You carol singers?
We could sing.
I hate carol singers.
Or not.
Zoe's got no idea you're coming home.
Nope. Thought I'd surprise her.
In case you hadn't noticed, it's my family's famous mistletoe ball tonight.
It's like a fairy tale come true.
And I'm your handsome prince.
Who is that?
Mia's dad's new girlfriend.
When I move in, things will be very different around here.
I just really appreciate help from our new stable hand.
Do you find it ironic how you came here pretending to be a cleaner and now you basically are one?
Awkward.
That man was definitely not Santa.
I haven't got a suit.
I've got a suit.
Is it an elf suit?
Yes.
I'll pass.
That went well.
I think it likes you.
Welcome to the mistletoe box.